right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between the Iceman, Chuck Liddell, and Daniel Cormier. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there.
Misses with the kick. Nice kick. He's turning that jab.
He has absorbed a lot of power shots.
Tagged him.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Wow.
He got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range.
Look at that nasty jab. There's another one he just threw. Good combination by DC.
Continues to dole out punishment. Punches in bunches.
Good left hook right there.
Just misses with that one.
Look at that. Nice.
Oh, slips the punch there,
nice
Joe.
Nice punch.
Beautiful combination there by Cormier. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect.
Oh, he's rocked. Daniel's hurt.
And just misses with that big right hand. Oh!
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Tagged him.
And now he lands a combination.
Another big punch to the head gets through. He hurt him with that hook. Big punches.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Oh, he got it. Oh! Huge right hand!
In half guard now. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Back up to his feet.
Trying to kick the leg out. Well, let's see if he goes to set up the hook again. He has really done a nice job punctuating his combinations with that hook tonight. Good body work with that hook by the Iceman. Cormier's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh! The left hook hits home.
Oh, he's landed some good shots.
He's got him here.
Hard Superman punch.
Just out of range with that right hand.
Oh, he's hurt again! Oh, very nice.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Let's take a look at it again here.
Talking about that.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl.
Oh!
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Oh!
What a leg kick.
Oh! Huge shot there. Lands flush. How about that shin?
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness. Nasty combinations here.
Got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's gonna have to.
Oh, nice right hand. You heard him. This could be it right here.
Whoa!
Oh! And he's gonna try to take the back.
But Liddell gets up and decides to take this fight back to its feet despite having a seemingly dominant position on the ground.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected
with. Huge shots there!
Big shot to the body.
Oh, another one.
Go!
Oh, that one hurt him.
Nice leg kick.
Punch is blocked.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Well, the offense.
He hurt him again.
He's in big trouble.
Under 2 minutes now to go. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Liddell's got the tie
clinch now. He's in trouble right now.
Buffer.
Yo, I came to do damage, not hurt anybody. The same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody. Turned down big money, I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Don't let them hold you down, I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown, I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight bout between Stephen Thompson and Kamaru. Here we go. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush. Beautiful combination there by Thompson.
There he goes. Turning side kick.
He missed that kick.
Oh, good left hand.
Welcome, suck him out of the shoot here. Lands a big right hand early. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Good defense there.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, big left hook there.
Nasty combinations here.
Usman's cut is
on. Oh, he's hurt. This could be it.
Usman gets up. But he looks hurt here, Joe. I'm not sure he's recovered. Nice punch by Thompson.
Big left hook.
He's got him hurt here.
To the body.
Oh, big left hand. We'll see if he can follow it up. Usman gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Eats a nice right hand.
Can he hang on?
Lands again. Moves right into that uppercut, Joe. That is not a good look and not something that he can afford to do here moving forward. Wonder Boy gets hit with that hook shot there. He's got to be careful to not allow the offense to follow up here.
That one hurt.
Under 2 minutes in the first round.
He eats a high one.
Effective punch there by Thompson.
Very nice.
And he's looking for that left. beautiful timing with the left hand.
Oh, he lands a huge kick here. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low. Oh, strong punch there by Thompson. Nice body kick there. Oh!
Oh! Big shot! Oh!
And that's going to do it.
That's it.
Coming up next, a welterweight matchup between George St. Pierre and Kamaru Usman. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Some of the best MMA fans in the world, certainly the loudest, and they have packed the building here tonight. He's looking for that left hand. Not there. Looked like he clipped him with a left-hand counter there.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Goes to the body there. Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe.
Big leg kick lands.
Vicious combo there.
Big shots. Very nice. That's a big hook. These are some absolutely brutal kicks to the body by St. Pierre.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. He has stayed committed to the body kicks, and they have really started to pile up.
Look at that. He's timing that jab. Oh, big shot.
He's got him hurt here.
Hard hook. Oh, he's going for it here. George St. Pierre with some serious body shots.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. Punishing shots to the body. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Nice head kick.
Oh, man. He's got him hurt here.
Oh, good elbow.
Looked like it did stall a little bit.
Oh,
he's out. He's out.
That's it. It's over. Wow, what a knockout. Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. Caught the opponent flush with full force and extension. And frankly, there was no chance after that. The fight was over as soon as the decision is in.